Mga friends, salamat sa mga nag-text ng kanilang votes at wagi na naman ang ating manok sa American Idol. Pasok si Jessica Sanchez! Actually, parami na ng parami ang mga Pinoy na nagpapakita ng kanilang the best pagdating sa mga reality shows. Nakikilala niyo ba sila? Well, yan ang gustong malaman ng ating Chika girl from Southern California. Kaya Ana, Chika muna.
Nation. Dito sa Hollywood, we have our fair share of reality shows, talent reality shows. At syempre, hindi mawawala ang mga Pinoy dyan. Kayo ba, can you identify the Filipinos in this reality show? Yan po ang chika natin. Ako si Ana at ito ang inyong LA Chika. Do you watch a lot of reality shows?
I do once in a while. Mostly my husband does, but I'm there usually to help watch with him.
Okay, talent shows, singing contests,
yes.
You know?
Yes, definitely.
All right. Can you identify like the Filipinos when you see them?
Pretty much right away. There's like a certain characteristic that you can pretty much see from them right away. I don't know if it's their features, maybe it's their eyes, I don't know. But yeah, you can usually tell.
Would you say you're like accurate in telling if somebody's Filipino or not like 100% of the time?
You know, that Filipino Pinay instinct just comes in every time I see them. I'm like, all right, those are my people. I could tell because they're talented, beautiful. And of course, they just got everything you need.
Napapansin niyo ba kung may Pilipino na nakasali dun sa show?
Oh yeah, definitely.
How can you tell?
Mostly sa kulay natin, sa pagsasalita, kung hindi naman sila born dito, you know.
Pero
yeah, very, yeah. Distinctive talaga ang Filipino.
Well, I think yung features natin as Filipino talagang, especially, you know, distinct yung ilong natin minsan, you know, or, you know, the color. But I mean, it's not something na, you know, negative or anything. Tapos yung color na skin natin, you know, kung Pinoy, Pinoy.
The thing about it is sometimes they have maybe like a 10% Filipino in them, and that it goes viral. So everybody knows that, oh, Filipino yan, and then everybody watches it.
Hindi ka, we're a very supportive community na kapag alam natin, kapag alam mo Filipino, automatic ba na supportado mo na agad?
Oh yeah.
Speaking of being able to eye your kapamilyas while looking for like these reality show talents, diba? We're with Miss Stacy Cacal, who happened to be trying out for the X Factor, right? Mm-hmm.
Yes.
And can you tell us about that experience? Have you always like wondered or wanted to try out in those like, you know, like singing reality shows?
I actually had to be put into it because my aunt was the one who always wanted me to sing. And so I got used to singing and singing and singing, but I never really liked it until this year, to be honest.
Somebody just told me, you know what, X Factor's in your town, auditioning singers. You should go out and check some of them out. And lo and behold, I found Stacy Cacal. Standing in line, getting ready to audition for the tryout. Something about her face, I want to hear you sing. And I was floored. And the rest is history. Now we're here.
IMS, together with MIH Marketing, teamed Stacy with another reality show star, American Idol Season 10 finalist Clint June Gamboa, and launched their single, Love Is At War.
Not a lot of people understand how hard it is to even like reach that cream of the crop. Like, in reality shows like American Idol, right? You go through a lot of, not just rehearsals, but a lot of cutthroat like eliminations, right?
Yeah, there's a lot of cutthroat eliminations. We're all like so anxious, but then we're so scared at the same time.
In the world, yourself.
So what kind of artist are we actually gonna see June, you know, Gamboa bloom into?
Well, I come from a very, very soulful background.
In my life, surrender yourself. I'm gonna give you my mind.
I hope that we see you in a lot of Filipino functions too.
Yeah, for sure. You know, I gotta give back to my people, you know, as much as they give to me.
Is it a challenge because you're so young for you to have that understanding of what this song is all about?
It was a big challenge, but then I researched a lot of things. It really was very inspiring to me. So yeah, it was really slowly building.
I feel like love is being challenged every day. So Love Is At War was the perfect topic for not just someone, you know, older, but young, the young generation too.
I think it's a universal message, and thank you so much for beautifully writing the song.
No problem. Thank you guys so much for sitting and talking to me today.
So there you have it, Maha Nation. Love is at war, and that's reality. Hanggang sa susunod po natin, chikahan. Ito si Ana para sa inyong LA Chika.